Gentleman from New York, Mr. Lawler, is recognized.
Of all the lies that George Santos told, two are the most jarring. That his mother perished in 9/11, was in the building, got cancer from 9/11, or that his grandparents fled the Holocaust. In both instances, Mr. Santos used tragic events in history to try and propel himself to public office. Worse than that, he not only defrauded the voters of the 3rd District, he defrauded donors, stealing their money for personal gain. The facts and the evidence are clear. He can defend himself in a court of law, but for the purposes of this body, he's got to go. It's time to expel George Santos.
Gentleman's time has expired.
Thank you.
Gentleman is recognized from Ohio.
Thank you. I'll keep this very brief. I myself have been a victim of George Santos and as well as other members of Congress in terms of defrauding through public donations. I had received an ethics complaint from the FEC, which I had to spend tens of thousands to defend myself. You, sir, are a crook. I know I should direct my comments to the chair. I yield back.
Mr. Gentleman from New York, Mr. Santos, is recognized.
I'd like to move to have the gentleman from Ohio's words stricken from the record, please.
Gentleman's request is not timely, but the chair will remind all members to direct their remarks to the chair and not to others.
Gentleman's request is not timely, but I would remind members to direct their remarks to the chair. Gentleman is recognized.
Mr. Speaker, hypocrisy, as I mentioned. My colleague wants to come up here, call me a crook. Same colleague who's accused of being a woman beater. Are we really going to ignore the facts that we all have passed and we all have the media coming out against us on a daily basis?